in life. You may recognize this, the Enderstorm map that I played through, but I managed to find a seed. Seed number is 103. You wonder what I'm doing on the seed? Well, watch and learn. I'm gonna build a village. You start with the well. It was the first big structure of the village, the most important one where everyone meets every day during lunchtime. Okay. Fixed it. Wait a minute. Didn't the Eye of Destruction make this hole? During my Enderstorm Let's Play? I think so. Okay. I need like a shovel. You may remember the Farlander when he greeted me the first time I played that map. And that monsters are coming from the end since they're breaching the end portal from the other side. We have to save the world. But after I defeat the Enderstorm once, I decided to watch its life cycle in creative mode, watching grow. And the largest beast ever. Thinking of doing a Witherstorm series once the update comes in Minecraft, where I can deal with the Witherstorm from Minecraft story mode. Consume everything. Jamaican man since we go from one weather storm to three. How do you make an Enderman focus? I can't even make myself focus. New material I'll use later. Go, the first building in the village is up. The small little temple / church. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna do the weaponsmith next. Thank you. first phase of the weaponsmith. Structure. The interior part. Okay, the weaponsmith is complete. All the jobs first. The most important ones. Library. It's crucial for writing books and crafting your stuff. Trying to build the old village structures, but give them the modern day jobs that the villagers don't really use. Okay. Materials, I'll put the crafting table here. Do some terraforming. Okay, now for the structure. First, I gotta slap some doors in. Work on the first layer. Go up one layer at a time. We need 4 oak logs, so this is easy with wood. Torches, primary jobs is what I'm working on first. This is the original village that sat here before the kingdom came along in the Enderstorm map. Let's make this as an origins map. Well, it's the villager world. Thank you. Need seeds. This field, this one's gonna be the wheat. Right here is beetroot. Potato. Carrot. Okay, that takes care of the jaws. Now I gotta work on the living quarters for the villagers. First house over here will be a simple 5x5 house. This is version 1. This is the house you normally see on a how not to build video. It's very noob-like. Okay, the chest will be here. Okay, beds.
You can only sleep at night after in thunderstorm. You can only sleep at night after in thunderstorm. You can only sleep at night after in thunderstorm. You have been given structure block at first once. Structure block at first once a game underscore player then.
Rotate 90 degrees. Cut a hole in the roof. These houses are very easy to build. I've been playing Minecraft for years by this point. Okay, now to make the other house. First, start with the stairs, and 1, 2, 3, 1. Connect. We'll do the interior first. Be careful of the glass. Now let's build a house around it.
That is too far away.
Oh, okay. This one, version 2 of this house has the extended roof. chose this concept. Now to work on the finishing touches before we begin to populate the village. And that's the street lights. And terrain. Okay, one more street lamp. We'll do 1, 2, 3. Look at nature. Where's the eggs? Villager. One? Oh, that's a baby villager. Need 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For the final touch, we need 4 blocks of iron and 1 carved. Sorry, 1 carved pumpkin. A very quaint little village. Maybe I should expand on the farms. Fix up the terrain. Oh, that the entire village is complete. Eight jobs. A guardian for this village. Okay. Terrain fix up. And we're finally done. Weather clear. 99,999 seconds. Uh-oh, I'm missing something. There we go. The village is complete.